my channel. Today I have this beautiful vintage jewelry box. This is actually my great grandma's, which I say bisavó because I'm Portuguese and French, but this is my Portuguese great grandma's jewelry box. She has recently moved locations and can't take as much stuff with her. So she gave this to me. That is absolutely beautiful. I'm going to share with you guys some of the things that are in here. Areas for rings. There's a lot of really big necklaces in here. This is like a blue pearl-like necklace. She definitely has a lot of these like type of necklaces here. Very big and like bulky necklaces. Kind of like an 80s look, I guess. This is like a clip-on little jewel. It's very pretty. It has red little one is one of my favorites because I know I definitely would wear this on an everyday basis. I love gold and this is beautiful. It's gold roses with white jewels. They're like silvery looking jewels. This one is just really my style. A really long necklace. This one's also very pretty. I like how it's more dainty. It's like little beads twisted into a necklace. It's nice as well. Jewels, little circles holding them together. This is pretty. This is like red, like a ruby jewels, very long necklace. I'm wearing a red dress or something with this color. Everyday, something that you could pair with almost anything. This is just like the classic pearls every woman had. It's very much her time. This is really pretty. Definitely would wear this in the summer with a nice yellow or white dress. Like the sounds that it makes. So a very long, 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 long necklace. Very, very long. It's from all the way here. Goes all the way to like the end of my stomach. I could definitely fold it up, wear it like. Makes for a simple but yet really pretty jewelry look. Oh, this one's pretty. I like this one a lot. Very simple and all black. You can match it with anything. It's one of those ones that you put on like this. Kind of twist it together. It stays like so. Got some earrings. It's really pretty, too. More necklaces. This is nice. It's very simple. This is different. Not sure what this is. Looks like a vacation type of necklace. These are the magnetic ones. It holds anything magnetic to it. You can make it into whatever you want. Got stuck to my chair. do like these ones a lot because you do a lot with them. Really pretty, it has like crystals and like little shimmery spots in the necklace. It's really, really pretty. It's very long. Very long. It's like another blue bead one. It's cute. A lot of bead necklaces. We have in here another bead one. Blue with stripes. And this bead necklace. It's like a green color. This cute necklace. This one's really pretty. Look good with anything. The inside is all blue velvet. Very soft inside, so it doesn't ruin the jewelry. Box. It's really beautiful. It's wood. The velvet inside. The ring area. Place all your rings. I can show you. The ring just fits in there perfectly. Thank you guys for joining me in today's video. I hope you liked this video and I hope it was very relaxing for you. This is my piece of Oz jewelry in a little box here that she gave me. Very happy to have it. Thank you guys for watching.